I almost forgot a request. A gentleman wrote me a note and asked me to repeat my famous gin rummy story. It's a privilege to do it for you, since so many of you play the game of gin rummy or understand it well enough. Four fellows are playing gin rummy. One loses $800 and drops dead right at the table. So out of respect to the deceased, they finish the game standing up. However, the situation now presents a problem. Someone must tell the wife. Nobody wants to, of course. So they draw lots. One man is selected, the other two say, please be careful in breaking the news. It's a serious bit of business. Break it to the wife gently. She says, with me, you ain't got but nothing to worry. Over to the house he goes, he rings the bell, the door opens, says, lady, your husband just lost $800 playing Jim Rom. She says, he should drop dead. He says, he did. We have some dear, dear friends in the audience tonight who happen to be of Italian extraction. And because I know this to be a legitimate Italian dialect, if it weren't, I wouldn't do it. I want you to hear one of my all-time favorite stories. My goodness, I've been doing this for more years than most of you pretty girls are in this world. About the little Italian man who went into a bank to borrow some money. And the bank manager says, I'm sorry, sir, but the loan arranger is out to lunch. Well, it says, if I can't talk to the loan arranger, I talk to Tanto.